you always have setbacks. You always have imperfect information. I mean, things are tough. And they've been really tough. There's drought, there's floods, there's fire, there's pandemic. There is now war. We're dealing with a world that has never been more unstable since the time of the Second World War. We're dealing with an economy which has more moving parts and more risks, but indeed many, many opportunities that we have to seize. 40,000 people are alive in Australia today because of the way we managed the pandemic. 700,000 people still have jobs and countless numbers of businesses that would have been destroyed. This is why, as we go into this next election, what's firing me up? We're actually in a really strong position. I was at a trade school the other day in Brisbane, year 11 and 12. I asked them, I said, how many of you are going to start your own business? More than half of their hands went up. How good's that? That's why I love Australia.
Authorised S. Morrison, Liberal, Canberra.